folks. Paul Keller here. Glad to see all my All Seasons friends out there. This is my buddy Chris Tabaczynski. And this is my buddy Adam Mosley on the piano. And we are here in my barn to give you a virtual jazz concert. We're going to play a bunch of tunes that we love to play and hopefully that you love to hear too. Mostly the melodies, you can sing along with them. We hope you have a good time, and I can't wait till I see you in person at All Seasons very soon. So, here we go. Refreshing drink of water that I've needed for a long time. It's also weird putting on a concert virtually like this, and when you get done with the song, you have to imagine the thunderous applause and the appreciation. So we shall do our best, and we shall continue with, how about some songs by Irving Berlin, like Always and That Ilk.
Sounds good.
Always? Let's do it in A flat and go to F. I'll sing it in F. Adam, if you please.
Waltz.
Yeah. No. Do 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 ding ding. today, not for just a year, but thank you. Michelle at our wedding reception 35 years ago, they sang. They say that Paul and Michelle are wonderful, wonderful in every way. How deep is the ocean? So they say. Same thing for Adam. So I wish we could take your requests right now, so I'm going to read your mind. And I'm going to say they want to hear I Left My Heart in San Francisco. I just popped into my head. I was reading their mind. Right?
Yeah.
I was reading their mind. Adam, take us away. Probably in B flat, right?
Mm-hmm.
I left my heart.
Is it slow? slow or fast?
Medium. Yeah. Half-assed.
Thank you.
got plenty of, baby. Dream a while, scheme a while, you're sure to find happiness. And I guess all the things that you once pined for. Gee, I'd like to see you looking swell. Oh, B-A-B-Y, baby. Diamond bracelets, Walmart doesn't sell. Baby, till that lucky day, you know darn well. Baby, I can't give you anything but
Detroit metro area musician, educator,
I teach, in addition to play with a bunch of fine instrumentalists in the Metro Detroit, surrounding Michigan areas. For the past couple of months, we've actually, where I teach at, we've been going online teaching now, which has been the thing with what we're experiencing, so that's been a bit of a transition and a good learning experience, I guess, to hone my teaching skills in a different way. But we all are making adjustments and making it kind of day by day. Fake it as they make it. Fake it as you go, or fake it till you make it, something like they say that. But very glad to be here playing music with Paul and Adam. I miss playing out with my friends and miss playing to wonderful audiences such as yourself. This virtual thing is great, but it's not a substitute for the live real thing, in my opinion. So we look forward to getting back to playing for you in person. But till then, we hope you enjoy these tunes that we've been playing for you, trying to hit all the great American composers and everything in between. So hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
like to riff. I do. I like to riff. I like Nat King Cole. I like Fats Waller. I like Duke Ellington. I like Count Basie. I like all those riffing guys. I like riffing because it brings the whole band together on the same rhythm. All of a sudden, we're playing the same thing, and we hadn't even really kind of thought about that beforehand. It's spontaneous. It's a way of improvising together and making up an arrangement on the spot. I love that.
No music.
No music. I mean, no written music, right? Hey, these guys are fantastic, huh? I always surround myself with people that are going to make me sound good. That's for sure. And yeah, both of them play often in groups that I lead where we write music, and we have written a lot of stuff. We love to play our own songs. Maybe we'll play one of those in a minute. But really, I think where all of our heart lies is in that music of the 1920s, 1930s, 1940s, your generation, the best songs, I think. Love some Richard Rodgers. Love that Irving Berlin and Cole Porter and Harold Arlen and Jelly Roll Morton and Duke Ellington. Did I already say Duke Ellington?
I don't think so.
If I did, yeah. Good.
Yeah. Double Duke.
Yeah. So anyway, I live here in, I don't live in this barn. I live in the house that's over there, but this barn is part of my very beautiful property out here. I'm blessed to have a place to stretch out during this quarantine time. And in the last week or so, to invite my friends over. How lucky. And can you feel the joy and the relief that's coming through in this music? I told you at the beginning of this concert that this, for me, was just the best thing that has happened. It was really like a shot of B12 in my arm. Gave me energy and hope and made me so happy just to be with these guys and honk out a few tunes that we know and love. And now to get the opportunity to do this for you guys at All Seasons. Thank you, Zach, for contacting me. I know everybody's just doing everything they can to make things work. I do believe that the music will go on. I'm very optimistic about it. All of this stuff is amid all the bad news. You don't belittle any of that stuff. We recognize that, but I remain optimistic. And music shall continue. In fact, music shall continue right now. I'm going to throw a tune out here that Chris has never heard, but I know he's going to jump right in on it because he's got gigantic ears. That's what I was going to say, both of these guys read music very well, but they also play by ear so well. And here's an example of that. It's a tune that nobody has ever heard before except for Adam, who happened to learn this. This is a song written by my favorite composer. My favorite composer is me. And in the last 2 months, I have written about 35 songs. I hope to play them all for you sometime. Not in one sitting, but every once in a while. And I hope you like these songs. They're not too crazy or far out or anything, I don't think. In fact, Adam says, yeah, that sounds like something that's already written. It sounds like Hello Dolly or something like that. And I like that. So here it is. This is my song. Don't go anywhere. Don't be afraid, everybody. It's an original composition by Paul Keller, soon to be your favorite composer. It's a song called The Roaring 2020s. Thank you. Saxophone. Oh, and he's got that.
I get some clarinet, I just,
yeah. He'll have to tell us about this horn in just a second that he'll bring out. Before he does that, though, you've also been enjoying Adam Mosley, who is kind of new to our area, and he's new to my musical world. And I'm so grateful that he's here. He's been up there too all seasons before with Sarah D'Angelo and me. And would you say hello to everybody and say a little something meaningful?
Hello, everybody. My name's Adam Mosley. I'm from Greenville, South Carolina, and now I live in Michigan, and I love it here. I went to school in Tennessee, and I met a guy named Alex Graham, and he, in turn, is the music director at Mackinac Island at the Grand Hotel, where I played for 6 years. And then I moved to Ann Arbor and have been playing with all the great Detroit and Ann Arbor area musicians, and I'm loving it. And I'm happy to play with Paul and Chris, and looking forward to coming to all seasons, sometime soon, to play your wonderful piano again. And
yeah.
It's about the size of it.
I have something fun to tell you about Adam, and it will lead right into our next song, which is Rhythm Changes in A-flat and a Honeysuckle Rose Bridge. Oh. And that is that Adam just got married.
I did indeed.
Hooray.
I got married in February to my fiance, whose name is Jessica. And I guess that leads into this next song, which is a nice jazz composition called Jessica's Day.
By Quincy Jones.
And it sounds a little like this.
In fact, it's kind of funny. We've already played I Got Rhythm and Honeysuckle Rose. And the harmony of this song is part I Got Rhythm and part Honeysuckle Rose, but Quincy Jones' own melody. And now every time I play it, I think of Jessica, Adam's new wife, and it goes like this.
Thank you.
Very nice. Very nice. Okay, so what do you think, fellas? Cole Porter, George Gershwin?
I vote Gershwin.
Gershwin. Let's do it. Let's start out with strike up the band, strike down the band. E flat. Oh, I'm sorry, B flat.
Okay, right. Thank you.
Nice song that you know and love. Like, how about two songs that I know you love? How about three songs that I know you love? Stars, blah, 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 and Somewhere Over the Rainbow, and What a Wonderful World. And that'll be a nice medley to close out with, okay? So, once again, Paul Keller here from my barn, and my dear friends, Chris Tabaczynski and Adam Mosley. Start us off with, what is that?
Dream a Little
Dream. That's a good one. Dream a Little Dream of Me. In the key of?
G.
G. Thank you. Chris Tabaczynski. Thank you, Zach, and we'll see y'all live next time at All Seasons.